What about Cortez's struggles today? That put a little pressure on your bullpen.
Yeah. Well, first of all, Detmer and Wansing pitching deep into the weekend, deep into their games allowed us to, and having a 10-run rule game allowed us to have plenty of arms down there. Chris just wasn't commanding the ball, wasn't commanding his off-speed pitches, had a rough day. He's been much better than that, and we'll anticipate him being better than that next week. But you got to give a lot of credit to Northern Kentucky. They still had to put good swings on, pitches, and on a tough day to hit. On a really tough day, the ball's not going to go out of the ballpark, so both teams did a really good job of competing and staying above the baseball and hitting the ball the other way. A lot of our hits were the other, left those left-handed hitters hitting the ball the other way. So we played five games this week, man. We had a 16-inning game last Sunday. This game's not built to, it's really not built to beat the same team 3 days in a row. It's definitely not built to win five games in a week. So I'm really proud of the way we played today.
What about your offense bouncing back when it's 3-0, then 7-3, then you came back?
Yeah, really easy to panic right there, and I don't think we did. We knew that they still had Brock, and he had a great changeup, and we knew he was going to give us fits, especially on a day with the north wind. And I'm really proud of our guys to battle back and score those two runs right after they scored, went up 7-3. That was JT's ball in the six hole. That was a big part of the game. And so I think it says a lot about our team, especially with so many guys down and playing so many young players.
Talk about the pitching performances from Sedeo and Johnston.
I think Sedeo obviously couldn't locate an off-speed pitch, and he got the first guy out on the safety squeeze with two strikes. Hank made a nice play and then got a ball up to a good hitter who hit it in the gap. But then he kept us, threw up a zero the next inning, and after we scored, so. You never know what run wins or loses the game. That's why those last couple runs in the last inning pretty big, And that fourth run would have been awesome too.
One last game before SEC play starts. What do you hope to get out of your team in
New Zealand? I just want to continue to play well, it doesn't matter who we're playing. We're just, trying to hold on until we get some guys back and have just keep stacking good days on top of each other.
Talk about how the offense this weekend seemed to probably have their best hitting series of the year, and what does that mean for you going forward?
I hope it just gives them confidence. I think guys just staying on the baseball and feeling better about themselves. It's not, there aren't too many sports when you look up there and they have your batting average, they don't put the quarterback's completion percentage up on the scoreboard, I don't think. Maybe they do. But in baseball, it doesn't feel good to look up there and see you're hitting 180. You're not a 180 hitter. You have to have more confidence. You have to believe in yourself. You have to have faith. You have to trust and who you are as a player. And so I think our guys hopefully got some of that this weekend.